Hi guys and welcome back to new tutorial. Today we are going to see that how to install something on a Python console from Python console. Like you all are getting the error when you are doing like pip install any package. So like let me show the error. Like here I am using Python 3.6. And like when you will install anything using pip command, then it will give the error again. Let's go on Python command line, same code. So you are getting the error like syntax invalid or something. Even if you open it in CMD, you can see that clearly I have Python. You are simply getting an error in any of the command line. So today we are going to solve this problem. You need to locate where your Python 3.6 is installed. For that you can go to your My Computer, C drive, program files, and you locate your where installed. Otherwise, right click on your IDLE Python desktop icon, second option, open file location, and you will directly go to that where your Python software is really installed in your system. So here locate this scripts folder, open it, and here you can see that there are the pip.exe, pip.3.6.exe. Now here you need to open cmd, like open first cmd as a administrator, cd, copy this path, paste it, enter. So now you are currently in the folder where the scripts folder using your command prompt. Now you can do pip install xlwt. So you can see that it will extract the repository and it will directly fetch it and install it. Here the package is already installed, so it will not let me install. You can install any of the packet from like here, like pip install any of the package you want to install. So this was a quick tutorial how can you solve pip install problem in Python. Thank you for watching the tutorial. Stay connected for more tutorials. Till that, like and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.